Let's take a look at the bottom half of the